Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna see if we're streaming here. Course play? Thing is looking good. I see. Yeah, it looks like we are streaming. Alright. How quickly we can get people in here tonight. Alright, I have no freaking clue what I'm supposed to be doing. I think. Are we supposed to be weeding, maybe? Hello, Farmer Cole, Edward Wisely, Emmett Mann, Tommy Vincent, Captain Jesse, Bane Phillips, James Green, Bob Harris, and Marty 447, and Brad Bobs. Hello, guys. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17. I tab around and try to figure out what the monkey is going on. Welcome aboard Kyle Stewart. He apparently is a first time watching live. Dauntless Frog loves me. Well, that's nice. It's so nice. What am I doing? I should do a face cam. Nah. Especially not with my current chair. I have like the worst posture in this chair ever. So we are doing our weeding. Oh, and I have, let's see, what do I have to do? Doing okay on cows. The cows need power food. Let's. Start by getting our weeder, all of our weeders going. We need those going first. Alright, do I remember you? Vaguely, maybe. That's the earliest I've ever been. The cool, you are the first person to have a challenger I have seen in a live stream. And this is like, this isn't even the biggest challenger. How about that? Am I going to play Astroneer? Not tonight, no. Stream not working. If the stream isn't working, just try to refresh your stream. Should start. Have you tried out the seasons mod yet? No, I haven't. I'm basically trying to stick with the official mods. Hey, what happened to this field? Tell me I have something planted here. I apparently do. Growing. Great. Oh no, we're having a hailstorm. It's not good. We've got to get the harvest in before that hailstorm hits, or we are ski rude, and not in a good way. Let's see what some of the jobs are. Probably. Oh my gosh. No, not doing that. Oh my gosh, I'm cold. Have I tried any mod maps? Yeah, I've tried a few. Why don't I use a face cam? Because I'm really ugly and I don't have one. Mainly I don't have one. When am I going to play Astroneers? The next time it feels relevant to play, probably. I don't think it's going to be like really super regular with Astroneers because it's an early beta. But as they add significant chunks of content, I will definitely be live streaming more. I don't have too much to do right now. I'm really super praying that we're going to be able to get all the fields weeded. Brought. What the heck is this guy doing? I'm hoping we can get all the fields weeded. Well, no. Actually, I'm hoping that the fields that we're weeding right now we will be grown before the hailstorm comes. And I guess in that sense, I need to be ready. What the monkey is this guy doing? Okay, need to get back over to soil comp. There we go. So, did you guys miss me? Did you guys miss me streaming Farming Simulator all the time? I think you guys probably did. I missed me. What am I talking about? Don't call yourself ugly. It's kind of hard not to. No, I'm just messing. I'm actually really hot. You should make the Farming Sim videos every day. Thank you very much. What did I do today? I tried to sleep most of the day. Have you missed anything? No, not really. I'm never first. I'm sorry. How do you go live on YouTube? Very carefully. I almost feel like buying a gigantic sprayer for doing these missions, especially the larger fields, because wow, they do get painful. Let's look at the sprayers really quick. Yeah, still too much. The Nicholas Caravelle wouldn't be too bad though. It is rather affordable. And what we would lose money on the actual fertilizer, the spray fertilizer, but what we lose there, we would kind of get back in, productivity. So, yeah, it's kind of like, meh, I don't know what to do. I don't think we're going to be grown by the time the hailstorm gets here, guys. 72 watching and only 7 likes. Come on, guys. Let's do a like spike. Let's get up to 76 likes. Come on, hit that like button. Guys, hit that like button. Come on, guys. Come on. Let's see here. Any tips on linking controller to PC? I can't get my wired Xbox controller to sync. If it's a wired Xbox controller, it should just it sh you shouldn't have any problem. You should just be able to plug it in. Windows should install the drivers and you should be good. Now, do make sure it's a Microsoft excuse me. Make sure it's a Microsoft brand wired controller and not like a third like a Mad Catz or something. 'Cause I've seen people not be able to use those. Why? I don't know. Hello, Cody McDaniel. No, we want Astroneer. Well, you're getting Farming Simulator tonight, because that's what I want. All right, how many likes are we up to, guys? Come on, let's do a likes back. Likes back. Rebel Boy, no, you can't have a shout out. I don't know where Lisa's been. I don't know if she's on vacation again or what. I haven't talked to her in like a week. I've heard a lot of people. Come on, guys, let's get those likes coming. How many likes do we have? Post it in the channel. Do I have a console? I've got two PlayStation 3s. One that the Blu-ray laser isn't working. Like Spike. Come on. Like Spike in three. We need to... Like Spike's been going on for like 2 minutes. Come on, guys. Let me know how many... How many do we have? We got 60? 60 likes? All right. We can do better than that, guys. Come on. I know we can. Brad Spike. No, a Like Spike and a Brad Spike. Okay, so people are saying 63 likes, 65. Hi, Brad, how am I? I'm doing good, Jay. We're up to 70 likes now. Brad, what are plans for Christmas break? And are doing any videos on Christmas Eve or day? I may be doing some videos on Christmas Eve and Christmas Eve, probably. Christmas Eve is probably... the whole weekend's like really weird because of the way Christmas is falling. Christmas Eve, I'm with family. Christmas Day, I'm with family. And I think the Monday after Christmas... Was that the 26th? I think I'm also with family then as well. However, in the evenings, I'll be home. And except for, I think, Christmas Eve, I'll probably be out later that night. So... that night will probably be, I don't know. You'll just have to wait and see, because I'm not entirely sure. All right, so how many likes are we up to, guys? 70? Come on, we got 84 people watching. That means there's 14 people that haven't hit the like button. Come on, guys. We gotta get the like spike. The trolls. Well, the trolls will get banned, so I don't help. I don't mind. All right, we're gonna drive this guy down to field 22. Vroom vroom, Donna. Can you turn off weeding in FS17? Oh, can you turn off weeding? Kind of. Ah. I'm like driving like a drunken sailor here. I'm really disappointed that we're getting a hailstorm. Oh, hail. Can I log? I might end up logging a little bit, maybe. Let's see here, because I think we have got a Ponzi Scorpion. So I kind of need a Ponzi Buffalo. I don't have one. I do have a Scorpion. And this would kind of make logging go a little bit better, I think. Oh, crap. Okay, let's hire... guy for this one. Clean up little robots. Why do I sound like vroom vroom don vroom vroom dana? I don't know. I don't know if that's a person. I love the Millennium Falcon build. How is it coming along? It's actually coming along really well. Thank you for asking. I haven't had a chance to work on it because I'm going to need to do some painting, and it's been so cold outside, and I don't really have like a dedicated place to go and just paint. So, yeah, it's kind of like a little bit on hold. It's not really on hold, but, I'm going to have to kind of get out the airbrush. I need to actually find some reference photos that I've been having trouble finding pictures of with the upper recesses, because I need to kind of work on those a little bit. I've got reference photos, I think, for one of them. Two really good reference photos for one, and then just kind of meh reference photos for the other ones. Why is this one showing? Ah, okay. But, yeah, it's actually sitting on my table. I posted a picture of it, I think, last week. I haven't really done anything to it since then. I actually did get my new month in, and I haven't really progressed beyond that at this time, so. So yeah. Did you know you can get a modded maps of America in Transport Fever? I heard you could. I actually kind of need to play that game again. I played it a little bit since my first live stream of it. But I haven't played it since, so I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. How is... Oh, he's done... Here. Look how quickly this whole weeding process is going. See, it's not too bad. You know, when you've got three different guys weeding on the field at the same time, it tends to kind of go fairly quick. What do we got down here? Oh, still this. Ooh, I can do this mission. That's why I'm gonna start it. I sound better? That's good. I did a Windows update and it completely screwed up my audio. I think it was in Farming Sim 17-ish or episode 16, I think. It completely messed up my audio. It sounded terrible. And it sounded like it was like really super loud, but it actually wasn't. Anyway, come on. Anyway. Come on, get on there. Okay, there we go. So I went back through and basically fixed everything. And hopefully the audio, my voice sounds way, way, way better. Let's see here. Any PS4 user? Nope, I don't have a PS4. I should be going faster than this. Oh, we're already like an eighth of the way done. Did I meet someone special lately? Like who? Oh, look, there's a guy named Miles. He's getting banned. I love it when Nightbot blacklists something somebody says and then I get to ban them. It's so fun. Thank you, Nightbot. Actually, I don't really like that. I wish people weren't jerks sometimes and stuff. Shauna! Hey, Shauna! How are you tonight? How many likes are we up to, guys? We gotta figure out how many likes we're up to. Well below freezing. Yeah, I think it's below freezing here too. Let me look here. I'm not gonna convert this over to Celsius, so. Do I like Weatherbug? Yes, I do. It's 31 degrees Fahrenheit, so it's literally like half a degree Celsius below zero. Or below freezing. So, slightly below freezing. It's gonna get colder tonight. And I can't wait till spring and summer again. We're up to 85 likes. Or eight. Some people are saying 85, some people are saying 81. So we're doing pretty good, though. So is everybody ready for Christmas? I kind of am. I'm ready for it to go away. Brad, hi Brad, how are you doing? Nicholas, I'm doing good, how are you? Hopefully doing well. Okay, 84, 85. Okay, people are saying 84, 85 likes. Ooh, Dr. Pepper. I haven't had a Dr. Pepper in a while. I like Dr. Pepper, though. It's pretty good. How much longer am I streaming? I don't know. A while. Probably at least an hour. Alright, so we're all over halfway done. Bring my diarrhea. Now, this is just like... This tanker truck is just like one trip to the bathroom for me. And, you know, so you can see how I'd want to use that on my farm for, you know, diarrhea fertilizing. Astroneer multiplayer. I haven't tried multiplayer yet with Astroneer. I've heard good and bad things about, I don't sound my happy self. Probably because I haven't been sleeping well lately. And it's cold, and it's winter, and it's just that time of year. Be happy for Christmas and not a helmet. No, those are called jokes. I just want it to go away. Bah, humbug. No, that was just joking about that. Don't take me too seriously. Do I play Xbox One Farming Sim? No, I don't, because I don't have an Xbox One. Come on. Okay, there we go. Hopefully I just need to do one more trip down here and we'll be good. 89 likes, one dislike, I guess. The one dislike is probably the guy that wanted me to play Astroneer. Did you guys see me playing Astroneer last night? It was actually pretty cool. I like it, at least. I know it's not everybody's bag of tea, but I enjoyed it. Part of what makes up diarrhea is water, gas, and biomatter. No, what makes up my diarrhea is all that nice, yummy chili. Mmm. Okay, I'm sure I just grossed like half the people out in here. Oh, come on. We're gonna have to go back down. Okay, I see how it is. Did they add a money cheat mod? Not that I've seen. If you're talking about Giants, no, not that I've seen yet. At 288 1 hours in Farming Sim, let's see how many. Let's see here. Ah! The six. We got 7,500, something like that. Okay. Guys finished. Let's put them up on field 16. Off he goes. Here. Okay, so let's go down here. I just want to see where the... Oh, that's right about here. I think. Check your shop and placeables. Okay. Yes, they have added a money cheat mod, at least for Xbox One. Well, if it's up for Xbox One, it should be up for PC. Maybe, I don't know, maybe there is one. I don't use money cheats because, you know, cheating isn't cool. But maybe there is one, I don't know. Who hates the Browns? No wins. I think everybody from Cleveland hates the Browns. I hate Cleveland, so just in general, so... let's see here. Why are we talking about sports in the chat? Like, we should be talking about Farming Simulator. I really do not like seeing. Oh. Oh, there we go. I keep forgetting to feed the cat. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, there he is. Hey, guys. Brought you some superfood. So, yeah, we'll see the power food. I wonder why it's silage and hay. Huh. Very, very interesting. Oh, and I'm going to try something here. I'm going to try to pick up... Yeah, there we go. What the heck? Oh, that's right. This is where it's, like, disappearing. I think that they know that that's an issue or something. Go back to the map. Is there a slot limit on PC? No, there is not. There never was. Wait. The reason why PCs don't have slot limits is mainly because of virtual memory. See, like, consoles, when they run out of memory, like RAM, when they run out of random access memory, they don't actually have the luxury just to create virtual memory using the hard disk like a PC does. And, not that, you know, if you've got, you know, 16 gigs of RAM or so, you're never going to run into those limits, most likely. The heck, even if you have 8 to 12, you're probably not going to run into those limits. But, you know, typically consoles only have maybe like 2 gigs of RAM. I'm not sure. I'd have to go and look and see what the current versions have. But they don't really create virtual memory in the same way, in the same capacities that PCs do. And so that's why they kind of run into memory walls. And so they have to have a certain system in order to ensure that mods don't run into those problems. Did they fix the silage bins? I don't know. I didn't think so, because the last time I really checked, it still wasn't fixed. Is this my favorite game? I'm not going to say it's my favorite, but... It's one of my favorites. Definitely one of them. All right, we're up to 100 watchers. Guys, do not forget to subscribe if you haven't done so. And also, check your notifications. Make sure you're getting notified when my videos go live, because a lot of people say they're not. Apparently, YouTube has changed something, and people aren't getting... notifications when videos go live and that kind of stuff, which have been pissing a lot of YouTubers off, especially, you know, myself included. Because we rely on, you know, the advertising revenue for our income. And, you know, the more views we get, the more money we make. And so it's way down. Looks like way, way down comparing this year to last year. So, yeah. Then what is my favorite game? I don't really have a one favorite game. There's just too much variety, so I have many different favorite games. Which is good. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Whoa. Oh, I totally did. I totally missed all those. I guess it was kind of pointless for me to run all the way over here, but I did it. Yep, click on the little bell on the sub button, and that'll send... You can get email notifications, or you can even... Like, if you're on a mobile device, you can even get... You know, it'll buzz you. Yo. Alright, so let's head back up to the farm. I think we've got all the fields. I'll check here as soon as I get off the road. I think we have everything. Almost. Wait, what's going on down here? This again. Okay. Michael Tao says he stopped by because I was in your suggested videos. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I pop up on suggested lists from time to time. If you're into watching the Farming Sim videos and whatnot. Did you like school because I'm dying? No, I can't say I particularly liked school. However, I will say one thing. The first 18 years or so, depending on where you go to school, are going to be the best years of your life. And when you turn, you know, 30 and 40 years old, you'll look back and you'll be like, man, I will give anything to go back to those days, because, you know, you're with your friends, you don't have to worry about bills and car payments and insurance and mortgage payments or rent and all this other crap that you have to worry about in life. And, you know, a lot of people don't like school. I didn't particularly like school because my teachers were kind of jerks, and they didn't give me the support that I needed. But you know what was weird is, like, going through my dad's house, I found like a lot of old report cards and things like that. And I mean, I was kind of like a C student. But whenever they would do IQ tests, I always tested usually like up in the high 150s, like 158, 159, I remember seeing. And so they were like, why is this kid who's obviously ridiculously smart, you know, failing or only getting, you know, moderate grades in this classes? And it really boiled down to me being absolutely bored. I was so bored in school. you know, I obviously wasn't getting taught the things that would interest me. And I think one of the problems is a lot of things are taught in a way that doesn't make any sense. It's kind of like the whole, you know, a train is traveling west from Chicago at, you know, 35 miles an hour, and another train is traveling east from Colorado at 45 miles per hour. You know, at what time will they cross? You know, will they cross paths or something? And it's like algebra. It's like, well, you know, when you think about it, you're like, why am I ever going to need to know those types of things? And then, you know, eventually you'll get out there in the workplace, or not even in the workplace, but you'll actually find that there are times in life where you're like, man, I wish I'd paid more attention in algebra, because now I'm an idiot. It's kind of like what we're dealing with millennials right now. They've been taught like an entirely different version of history, and it's kind of like coming back to bite them in the butt right now. So it's kind of weird. Where is Lise? I have absolutely no idea. I'm assuming she's probably busy, but I don't know. Let's see here. Let's look at our... Look at our aminols. Okay. Raw. Corn. Sheep could do with some more grass. Oh, we got plenty of grass over here. Okay, well. As much as it pains me to do so, I know that we're gonna get the hailstorm before we get the harvest. I'm gonna be so mad, because I just know that it's coming. Can you check the shop for the money mod? Not really, because I'm gonna have to like save the game, exit out, and it's just a big pain. So no, I'm not gonna check right now. Maybe at the end of this stream I can check, but I'm not going to right now. Hello, R107. Hey, Brad, I was thinking of getting something from Steam. How does tech support work with them? If you have a problem, you go into the support page and file a ticket. Other support is generally provided either by the developer, or, you know, there's also community support as well, which, oh no, here comes the hail. And there goes my yield. Math is my favorite subject. See, I never was a big fan of math until I started flying planes about 20 years ago. I'd made a lot of money in the computer industry, and I decided to get my pilot's license. And so I did that, and, sucks. I don't even want to do it anymore. I decided, you know, to get my pilot's license, and when I did that, it was like every day I was trying to figure out mathematical equations that, you know, I could have cared less about in school. And because they had a reason, because they made sense, you know, to me, the math came easy. So, you know, math itself isn't difficult. It's just that, you know, like when you take your algebra classes and your calculus and all these other things, they're teaching you the theory on how to solve problems. And I don't think enough children understand that the math that you're actually learning is theoretical math, and not actual, you know, usable formulas. Well, they are usable, but you have to learn how to apply them to a situation. So, and trust me, my teachers were absolute shite at doing that. Do I fly at all now? No, I haven't flown in a long. I haven't flown since like 2003, I think. Because like 9/11 kind of killed the aviation industry at the time.
Oh, now, as soon as it stops. As soon as it stops raining, guess what we get? We get the harvest. Bunch of crap. But at least we got a great demand for canola, and we're only probably going to get about half the yield, which absolutely is stinker beans. History was so interesting. My favorite part is World War II. I always liked World War II history as well. As tragic as the war was, it was kind of an interesting time in, you know, the world. Hello, Baba Bong. I've seen those flight manuals. Kudos to you for learning all that. You know, when it's something that it's fun and you want to do, the learning comes naturally. The trick is how to spark that desire to learn in people that have no idea what they want to do the rest of their lives. And that's kind of where the problem, I think, with education is right now. And instead, you know, people are like, well, you know, we got to do Common Core math. The Common Core math is like absolutely ridiculous, in my view, unless you're like on the autism scale or something. Oh, let's see. Can Man 50, which game are you looking at buying from Steam? Adolf Hitler was stupid. Actually, Adolf Hitler was a very smart person. You know, you can disagree with his methods. Well, you can disagree with his hatred for the Jews for whatever reason. He had his reasons. But he was actually a very intelligent person. I mean, think about it. He got hundreds of thousands of Germans to commit atrocities that are still appalling to this day. So, you know, a stupid person would probably not be able to do that. Where's my... Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go back. Let's look. Oh, I wanted to look at this field over here. Dennis Jenkins! I wanna spray... Actually, this time we're not spraying my diarrhea, it's just the pellets. Fertilization pellets. Let's see. Unfortunately, in Australia, the same style of teaching is dished out today. Oh, yeah. We have the stuff I learned, maths, I haven't even used in my adult life so far. Some people don't. Like, some people don't end up using math, but for me, I ended up actually, yes, you know, learning to use that math. Brad, I got my Phantom camera to show up on my tablet. I had to change some tablet settings, but there is a very tiny lag. I don't know. Well, there's always going to be a lag with the drone to tablet thing. It's just the way it is, unfortunately. Probably nothing you can do about that, because I have a lag on my iPhone. What was my favorite subject when I was in school? Probably recess. Gym class. I don't know. I always liked art class.
I would definitely not say math. It's not that I couldn't do the math, it's just that it bored the hell out of me. And yes, I'm gonna return. And you know, I, like so many other students, was like, when am I ever gonna use this math? I'm never gonna use these equations. And you might not use specific equations, but if you, even if you have a basic understanding of how the equations work, you can apply them to, you know, different situations. You know, whether it be, you know, like in photography, and even in flying my drone, it's like I have to be able to estimate, you know, wind speeds and flight times based on, you know, known battery drain, you know, how quick a battery drains. How temperature affects those things. There's just all different kinds of things that are really interesting that you learn, and you'll find out that impacts you at different points during your life. Or at least it did me. Let's see here. Although I would have liked an industrial... you know one class I did like? I did like wood shop. We had a... what was it called? Industrial... So basically, it was like wood shop, but it was like industrial education or something like that, and that was kind of an interesting, you know, that was interesting. Here, try learning this Common Core crap. Oh, my cousin is a teacher. She teaches Common Core, and it makes my head just want to implode. Buy this field. Let's see here. Always wondered there was letters in math. Well, letters are there to express unknown variables. So for example, like if you have like x times a, you know, the answer is just xa. Because if you put two variables together, they multiply each other anyway. And, you know, if you know, like, you know, I can't think of a situation right off the top of my head. Trust me, I'd be a terrible teacher. But yeah. Guys, please don't come to my channel and advertise your channels. I will kick you, and if you continue, I will ban you. That's very rude of you to do that. Today is my birthday. I turned 24. Well, happy birthday, the real deal. Brad, have I been to California, to San Francisco? Yes. I was in San Francisco about 22 years ago at a virtual reality convention. I was there for, because we were in San Jose, we rode a train up to San Francisco, walked to the convention center, we got a taxi bus thing, or I don't know, maybe we just took the bus down to Pier 39, and then we took the bus back to the train station and went home. And so it's probably like 8 hours of being out there. I got hit on by 3 gay guys, which I still to this day think was freaking hilarious. I'm not gay at all. First time in San Francisco, and it wasn't just me. It was like all the guys in our group. And we were like, what the heck is going on? Like, why are we getting hit on by guys? What do I think of the new Phantom Phantom 4 Pro. I think it looks awesome. I'd love to upgrade someday, but I don't know if I'll... who knows when that'll be. I hate it when I look at a trailer on YouTube, then some dude advertises... Yeah, I know. Let's see, what's... on. Look, okay. These are all... Oh, wait, this is all wheat. There we go. All right, now I need to find... Where is my... Like, don't I have a forage wagon, don't I? Is my forage wagon? Yeah, where is it? I bet it's up by... Wait. I have no idea where it is. Not over there. Not up here. It's gotta be up at the pig farm. Will I ever fly again? I don't know, maybe. Maybe if I get like rich on YouTube or something. I suck at the chat. You know, I challenge anybody to try to play a game and try to look at the chat at the same time. You will suck at the chat too. It's just the way it goes. So Baba Bong is just saying that, like, if you want to see me, if you want to make sure I always look away from the chat room, he'll just post a comment because I never see his comments. Where the heck is my? Oh, it's down. Okay, it's down there. All right, I got it. Ugh. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess I'll take this up to the other farm. Oh, I guess I won't. Oh, we got tons of straw down here. Yeah, I mean, you can't look at chat and play the game at the same time. It just doesn't really work out very well. What types of planes did I fly? Mostly Cessna 152s and 172s. I flew a P-28 or PA-28, which is a Bonanza. No, the A-36 was the Bonanza. I flew A-36s and PA-28. So those were the Piper Cadets. It's kind of like a... It's the Pipers are kind of exactly like Cessnas, except they have a low wing instead of a high wing, so they're a little bit less stable. But a little, typically a little bit faster. Brad, been watching your Let's Plays for a few months. Thank you very much. Keep them coming. Who said bye for now at the end of the first video? Who said bye for now? I always say bye for now. Me or the other Let's Play guy? I don't know. I have no idea. Harder than walking and chewing gum at the same time. Yes, it is. A little bit. That was before the days that Canadian citizens needed passports. Yeah, you can thank Osama bin Laden for that. All right. Let's go jump in the... There we go. All right. Off to do more combining. Crap. All that money we lost. I thought this was canola. Oh, well. You should do a multiplayer live stream. I'd have to do it on my multiplayer server, which I could do. Get a few people on, I guess. Let's see. What is my favorite train? I know nothing about trains. So, I don't even know how to answer that question. Hello, Blake Stubbs. Blake, have you ever stubbed your toe and then you've been like, then your friend's like, huh, you stubbed your, okay, that was really bad. That was a bad joke. Blake is now leaving and unsubscribing and disliking my video. Either that or he's like, oh my God, he just said my name, which would be fine too. I'll play if you do multiplayer. Oh, I'm sure you will, R107. Try talking and chewing gum at the same time because I did at school. Yeah, that's walking and I don't know how people are challenged by walking and chewing gum. I never had a problem doing that. Other people, for whatever reason, they like fall over themselves. Baba Bong knows he will join. Yep, I know you will. What's the difference between creating a multiplayer game and creating a multiplayer server? Having a multiplayer, like a dedicated server, it means that you either have a computer that's completely dedicated to being the server. So there's no... for example, let's say you go and you're like, okay, I want to create a multiplayer game... But let's say you have like a lower end PC. Your PC has to run the server software. It also has to run all the calculations for your own game. Plus, it has to keep track of all the other multiplayer, people that join your game. And which, you know, if you've got a low end PC, it can cause a lot of lag and just not niceness. And so having a dedicated server, either renting one, like the Netrato server, if you want to find out more about dedicated servers, you can click the link down in the video description. It's like right under where it says order your Farming Simulator 17 dedicated server from Netrato. So if you could order a dedicated service like that, where it's going to offload all the server load to like a remote site so that everybody can access it without having to use like your own home internet and all this other stuff. So it just helps to spread out the computer load. But what's the difference between a server and a game?
a server is a server and a game is a game. I am your favorite watcher, Brad. Is that a question? Oh, am I your favorite? Boy, I'm like dyslexic. Am I your favorite watcher? Poll lock. I have no idea. Maybe you do. Do I like CSX? Maybe. That CSX, isn't that just like a... That's like a train operator, isn't it? SD40-2. All-time favorite. Why do you have to pay for a server? Because you're paying to use the processing power of somebody else's computer. I'm like, why did it just do that? And then I'm like, oh yeah, because I've got the bucket on the front. What computer work did you do before? I used to write web pages back in the 1990s. And back when, like, not many people could do it. And so it was like, I could name my price. Which was a lot of money in some cases. We got $2,641 for all that straw. That's good. Hello from Michigan's Upper Peninsula. Oh my gosh. I bet it's freaking cold up there. Poor people of the north. Brad, out of all your Let's Plays, which one was your favorite to play while filing? What do you mean by filing?
I don't get it.
So my favorite farming simulator is obviously going to be Farming Simulator 17. My favorite farming simulator out of all other farming games is definitely Giant's Farming Simulator series. Though that may change over the next year. We've got pure farming as well as cattle and crops coming next year, so I don't know. Trainman says, I'm a web developer. Way too many people do it now. Yeah. I mean, back in the mid-90s, I could, like, name my price, but it was super boring work. I just found it to be incredibly boring, and, you know, I had a lot of money, and I was like, I want to, you know, I want to learn how to fly. I want to spend that money, learn how to fly planes. It's something I dreamed about doing since I was a kid, and so I went out to the airport and I started doing it. And after I got my pilot's license, I was like, you know, screw all this computer crap. I'm gonna go and learn how to fly planes and do it professionally. And of course, then 9/11 happens, which is like just my luck. There we go. Let's drive from this perspective for a while. Of all my Let's Plays, what was the favorite to play while filming? Probably GTA 5, because I didn't have to, like, restrict myself or reserve myself. You know, I could cuss and do all the other stuff and not really have to worry about it. But I mean, I can't say there's like one Let's Play series that's like my favorite. Did you go past private pilot? Yes, I do. I do still have my commercial pilot's license. I do have an instrument rating. And I do have my, well, yeah, I've got my commercial, my instrument rating. And, you know, that's, I guess that's about it. I'd have to pull out my license. I've got my high performance endorsement. But, I mean, it's all meaningless right now because I'd have to go back and do some remedial training and then do my biennial flight review. For both my commercial license and my my instrument rating, so it's kind of like, why am I going all the way over here? Went way out of my way. I didn't need to go this far. I didn't need to go this far. What about an Android developer for Android apps? No, I've got out of programming back in the late 90s, like after I started flying, and I actually went back to college, and I've never even once had the desire to go back into programming. Fill all this up. Nope, come on, keep pouring it out. Okay. No night VFR, what's that? Oh, is that for that's for the sportsman's rating, though, right? For this, what is it? The sport pilot? Bob, Bradster, what's up? Not much, Bob. How are you? Let's see here. Yeah, private pilot. Your private pilot's license, you can do pretty much whatever you want, except for fly IFR or fly for, you know, money. Commercial license allows you to get paid for flying. And a, but yeah, with a private, you can fly at night and all that stuff. The instrument rating means you can fly in bad weather, that kind of stuff. Why do I sing every live stream? Just because it's fun to do. I mean, why not? It's just spontaneous. It's not like I'm writing songs and singing for the live stream. I don't sit here and write songs. If I did, they would surely be about Baba Bong. Nah, I don't know. You should do filming with your drone for real estate. Next year, I actually am highly considering getting my commercial drone license. About $500, and I could probably have it done in a weekend. As far as like for real estate, I don't know of many like estate agents that would actually, you know, pay the price that most drone pilots are going to ask. Because you're probably going to be looking at about $200 to $250 an hour. So yeah, I don't think too many realtors are gonna pay that. School canceled yesterday because the heaters at the school couldn't keep up with the cold. Yeah, there was a few schools I heard here in Cincinnati that did the same thing.
Rocky the Lover.
Welcome aboard, Rocky. Hello, Ronald. Actually, you know, the way I did it, see, I wasn't in flight school. Well, I basically did my private pilot's license on my own dime. I just, you know, I would get off, I'd leave work, and I would, you know, drive out to the airport. I'd, you know, meet my instructor, And then, you know, we'd go fly for an hour or two or do ground school or, you know, whatever it was we were doing. And after I got my private pilot's license, I decided I'm trying to remember when it was. It was either like November or December of 97. And I kind of made the decision at that time that I wanted to go back to school. So I enrolled at University of Cincinnati because they had an aviation program. And I started taking some, like, of the side classes that I would need for the degree. And then I also worked up until, let's see, I guess that would have been 1998. I went back to college, and then I was there through flight school. And it was like the end of 2001 or like early 2002 where I was really seeing a lot of pilots that were, you know, had gotten laid off from their jobs at like Delta or Com Air or wherever, you know, United, wherever they had gone. And a lot of those guys had been flight instructors out at my flight school before that. And so these guys were coming back and they were wanting to, you know, try to get some flight instruction hours because they got furloughed, which basically means you got laid off or fired, kind of. You know, it's not really that you're fired. It's like they're saying, well, we don't need you right now, so we'll call you when we need you, kind of a thing. Which was basically like never again. And it was just like, I'm gonna get my commercial license, my airline transport license, and I'm gonna have to compete with flight instructors, because that's typically how you build up your flight time, is you're a flight instructor, unless you get really lucky and you go into the Air Force and get to fly fighter jets all the time, which is very, very rare. And I just kind of said to myself, this is, you know, I need to make money now. There's way too much competition with, you know, flight instructors that are way more, that are way more experienced than I am. And I had another opportunity come up. And that was like going into my business with a friend of mine, a guy I used to work with. And we were in business together for like 11 and a half years, something like that. And then that all went to hell in a handbasket. And so I decided to turn to YouTube. And that's kind of what I do now. Actually, it's not kind of. It is what I do now. What is my favorite vehicle? Like in the real world, I would say... oh man, there's so many. I like the Audi R8 a lot. What is it with people coming into my channel tonight and like advertising? I don't get it. I do get it, but I don't get it. I didn't really need to bring all this straw up here, but might as well. Okay. All right, let's head back. We're gonna get this thing topped off. We'll take it down to the cows and just give them. Do the cows need just straight up straw? Yes, they do. Okay. Is Nightbot automated? Yes, he is. Nightbot's not a person. It's just a bot. How many pigs do I have? 100 and something. 165.
There was a fire at the ghost ship warehouse and families lost loved ones. What's the ghost ship warehouse? I mean, it's sad, yeah, but I don't know what that is or why it's relevant. How about Mr. Trump? I wish him all the best. I guess now that the elections are over, I should be able to take Hillary and Trump off the blacklist. Because before that, it's like everybody was talking about Hillary and Trump, Hillary and Trump. It's like so much your head just wanted to explode. Brad, would you get more views if you had two videos a day or a video and a live stream? I'll let you know when I figure it out. I have no idea. Whoops. Let's go back to the map. What is my favorite tractor in the game? So far, it's the Dutzfar. It's kind of like a toss-up between the new Dutzfar and the Fendt 939. I love both of those. What program language did I use back in the days? For websites, I mean, you basically just used HTML. You know, PHP and all that kind of stuff really wasn't a thing back then. Most of my stuff was like multimedia and not like, you know, e-commerce. I didn't need to know like a whole lot of stuff that like PHP and all that kind of stuff wasn't really even a big thing back then as far as web programming. At least not from like what I did. Any games you enjoy to play yourself but decided not to post on YouTube? Oh, I play Watch Dogs 2. Trying to think of what else. Yeah, there's all kinds of games that I'll try. Like, I played Mafia 3. I played through that. Battlefield 1. I've been playing that. Does the train work? Yes, it does. Glad you should... play Scrap Mechanic. People have told me that before, and I kind of looked into it a little bit, and I'm kind of like, a little iffy on it. Somebody wants to see the train, so we'll go and drive the train really quick. If I can find it. Go home, robot. You drunk. Why? Yeah, that's better. Now let's try him. Yeah, it was pretty much just HTML back in those days. Like, everything was HTML. Ah, there was the trains. Daggone it. Alright, we'll drive this one. So when did this ghost ship warehouse thing, did that just happen today? Or is that fire that was like last month that killed all those people? Fireworks market explodes. Whoa, what is this? Explosions ripped through a fireworks market north of Mexico City. I'm gonna have to watch this. That looks terrible. There's some... Wow. I would not want to be in the middle of that. Jeez. Dozens hurt at blast at fireworks market. Golly, this... I'm just watching this on CNN, like watching, you know, cell phone camera footage of it. I would not want to be in the middle of that. Wow. There was like a fireworks factory somewhere in Eastern Europe that I saw a video of, and this is like years and years ago, and it kind of looked the same, a little bit more intense, and then all of a sudden there was just this massive explosion, and it, you know, then the camera went off, so it's like you don't know what happened, but it looked really, really super bad. Well, that's really sad. Whenever there's, you know, an accident like that, that's always sad to hear about. Sorry to bring the chat room down, you guys, but wow, that's amazing. Let's see. I don't know if that's the ghost ship warehouse, but that looks pretty bad. Let's see. Okay, we got this guy doing his work there. We need back in here. Come on, go. All right. Anything you would like to add to the farm tonight, Brad? I would like to add John Deere trackers, but that ain't gonna happen. If you press shift and tab, you go back. Unfortunately, I have the Steam version, and when I hit shift tab, instead of going back, it opens up my Steam overlay and makes me want to punch a baby. So, it's not really an option. Unfortunately. Let's see here. Farming Simulator 17 looks a lot better to play than Farming Sim 15 on Xbox 360. Well, yeah. It's got better graphics. It's got newer tractors. Of course it's going to be better. You know what? Why am I even doing all this? Yeah. I thought. What is my favorite farming simulator? Farming Simulator 17. Take care, Ryan. Have a good night. One here. Truck drives through a Christmas market in Berlin. Yeah, that was really bad. And the crazy thing, I've actually been to that place in Berlin. I've actually been to that little square there where that that truck drove through. So it's kind of like, kind of hit me a little bit harder today. Because I was looking at the pictures and I'm like, oh my God, I've actually been there. And when it's like someplace that you've actually been yourself, it's, you know, a little bit more personal. Did you hear about what happened in Berlin? Yeah, that's just what he was saying. Where's Lee's? I have no idea. I cracked when you said, I want to punch a baby. Haven't you ever just wanted to punch a baby? Not seriously, of course. Just metaphorically speaking. I love Up. Well, real awesome, Austin. Yeah, I mean, maybe Lee's is working. I don't know what's going on. Maybe she's doing Christmas stuff. I have no ideas. Okay, I saw we had a great demand for something earlier, and I need to go and look at that great demand. Canola. Okay. Wellzors, I guess I'm gonna have to go down and start harming. I think I've got canola on the lower fields. Whoops. These three fields, yeah, those three fields are canola. And they're all growing except for the last field. Okay. Let's jump out here. Did they take the money glitch out for PE? I don't know what PE is. I just subbed. Thank you, BC Gaming. Wan Wan Punch. I can't remember. Do I play multiplayer? Sometimes if I can find people to play with. What's up, Red? Oh, I'm the ceiling right now. Alright, I think I'm gonna go harvest the canola. We still have lots of wheat to harvest. Actually, you know, it's not gonna matter too much. I guess I'll just harvest the wheat. Just get it over with. I'll just get him started here. Okay, we've got one more row here to do. Oh, and then we've got field 15. Yay. PE Pocket Edition. I have no idea. I'm pretty sure Pocket Edition doesn't have any mods or anything. I have no idea about it or what you're talking about there. Go have a girlfriend? That's pretty private. Maybe I have more than one. Oh! Let's see. Did they take the money good joke for PC? Did they take the money good joke for PC? I don't even know how to respond to that. So, soybeans are what I should be farming. Well, I'll get to those. We'll do more soybeans. I have to have a variety though, for the pigs. So we gotta do that. Just gotta do it. Please do me a favor, please. Please do me a favor, please. Okay, what is the favor, please? Thank you. What are you doing with the straw you're collecting? Well, I'm selling it. And I'm, you know, I also collect it. In my belly button beer. Not really. That was a lie. How's the weather? It's flipping cold. I was out, flying the drone tonight, and because we had a beautiful sunset. I should post the picture to my Facebook fan page for you guys to see. And one of the neighbors, she came over and she's like, oh my gosh, is that a drone? And I'm like, yeah. She's like, oh, I've always wanted to see one. Those things are so neat. And so, yeah, I ended up standing outside, really nice lady, a newer neighbor that I hadn't really met before. And wait, there we go. No more capacity for straw. Okay, good. And so we ended up standing outside for like an hour. I was freezing cold. And I finally, you know, came back in. And that was like 5 hours ago. And I'm still freezing cold. I'm still cold because of it. But it was nice to meet a new neighbor. Why isn't... With over 500 piggies, you need loads of fuel. When do you even find time to do anything but, like feed your pigs or sell them? Thank you so much for not going crazy on the mods in the server. Yeah, you can't really do too many. I mean, all the mods on my dedicated server, I'm basically just... They're just going to be mod hub mods, so they'll be easy for everybody to get. But yeah, I don't really like... There's so many mods, and when you do a series like this, you know, putting mods into the game can be like a death sentence, because it only takes one mod to kill a save file. And, you know, if you don't take the time to back up your save games before you install mods, which a lot of people don't do because it is a pain in the butt, you're up a creek without a paddle, and it's not good times. Oh, great. Okay. Down. Okay. We're getting some decent money off this extra straw. Guys, don't mess with Brad. He's my homie from way back. If you do, I don't know what I'll do. Right, Brad? Says Lemon Jello. I don't know who he is. It's freezing in Clovis, California this morning. I don't know where Clovis is. When I moved to my new house, so many people gave us treats to welcome us. I loved it. People don't really do that around here. Maybe because it's like a condo or something, and you know, you're just happy that like a pedophile or something hasn't moved it next door. We actually, like, I don't know, some years ago, I don't know, like 6 or 7 years ago, I got this letter in the mail, and it was like the sex offender was moving like right next door, like the next unit down from me, and I'm like, well, that's just great. And so I actually looked up his case, and it was a like he had basically gotten convicted of rape. And it was like, it was one of those things though that like the more I researched it, the more I'm convinced that he essentially he got into a fight with his girlfriend, and his girlfriend was like, you know, called the police because he probably like hit her or slapped her or something. And she's like, he raped me. I think that's kind of more along the lines of what happened. And so now the guy's like a sex offender for like the next 20, 30 years, which really freaking sucks. That's what you can get yourself into. Trouble you can get yourself into. No straw swath on canola? Nope. Unfortunately not.
Whatever you guys do, don't be sex offenders. State law. Actually, it is a state law. I shouldn't even laugh about it because it's not even remotely funny. But I felt, you know, you feel for the guy, but I mean, I talked to him a couple times. I didn't bring it up. I wasn't like, so, sex offender, huh? You know, I didn't bring any of that up. I just tried to, like, treat him like a human being as best I could. And it was definitely awkward. Don't get, you know... Yeah, it was really kind of weirdly awkward. But, you know, you just try to be cordial to people and... You know, maybe if they do, like, flip out one day, they might not shoot you. That's all you can really hope for. In the meantime, I guess I should start... excuse me. I guess I should start hiccuping, right? No, we need to start... weeding! Oh yeah. Wait. Okay, good. I wanted to make sure that we had didn't need to do any plowing. But I think we just did plowing like a couple live streams ago, didn't we? Didn't we? I don't know, maybe not. Will I do some logging? But logging's so boring now. It's so pointless. You make way more money on crops than you do on logging. Let's see. All right, let's see what crops we need. Well, actually, wait. I'm going to wait just a little bit. Go back. Yeah. Do I smoke or drink? I mean, I'll have a drink occasionally. I'm not a drinker. I do smoke, unfortunately, and I always tell myself I'm going to try to quit this year, and I never do, and I'm not, like, a huge smoker, though. Like, I haven't had a cigarette all day today, so that's really it. My best advice to anybody who's thinking about smoking is just don't do it. It's not cool. Like... If you smoke before you go to bed, you brush your teeth, you wake up the next morning, and you will swear that like a little like fart dragon has come and pooped in your mouth in the middle of the night. Yeah, it's a dirty habit, it's expensive, and you just shouldn't smoke. Better. Lower. There we go. How was my... Okay, I was 25 in It was 25 in San Antonio, Texas this morning. Wow, that's cold. Unless you're talking about 25 Fahrenheit. What brand? I'm not going to get into that because I'm not going to advertise for cigarette companies. the less I talk about it, the better. Okay. quit smoking. Dazzler quit smoking 16 years ago. Best thing I ever did. Yeah, I really just need to like try to do it, or like, you know, I was actually pretty good. Like, I didn't really smoke that much until my dad passed away last year, just a little over a year ago before Christmas. And I tell you, this last year, I've been smoking like twice as much as I used to before that, if probably more than twice as much. And, you know, something like that really affects you. It really has a negative, or it had a negative effect on me, that's for darn sure. And, you know, it's like I need something else to replace that with. But anyways, enough of that. Let's talk about other things like Farming Simulator. Helper F has a full grain tank. Oh, does he now? I say don't smoke because it will give you cancer. Well, it's never a guarantee that you're going to get cancer. I know many, 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 many people who've never smoked a day in their life still got cancer. So, you know, it's kind of like, you know, cancer is one of those things where, you know, yeah, you could get it from smoking. You might get it from smoking. My grandfather had it, and he was like in his late 80s when he passed away, and he started smoking when he was like 8 or 9 years old. And like smoked heavily up till the day he died, probably. Never died, never had cancer of any kind. Neither did my grandmother. She smoked too. You should do a big multiple logging. That sounds so bad. Save enough to get a new car. Let's see. Yeah, don't be... Michael Perez says that he's a pack-a-day smoker. Don't smoke. Yeah, pack-a-day, that gets expensive real quick. I suck, really? Really, Pius? Pius Eagle? Eat gum instead of smoking. Yeah, that's a good idea. Of course, then, like, I'll get, like, diabetes from the sugar in the gum. Why do people smoke? What's the difference? I think it's, you know, it's a relaxant for some people. It's a stimulant for other people. You know, there's a variety of different reasons why people do it. I probably started doing it when I was a kid because I thought it was cool, like, you know, like most people do. Like, it's a sign that, hey, you're an adult and you can do these adult things, but, you know, and I just never stopped. And so that's kind of how you get dragged into, you know, doing that kind of stuff. I need me a super hot girlfriend who doesn't smoke, and then she'll be like, I'll make sweet, sweet love to you if you don't smoke ever again. And I'll be like, okay. Then no man on earth would smoke, right? Right. You guys know I'm right. Oh, whoops. I need to go over here. Actually, I need to fill her up on some fuel here soon. After stopping, I saved the cash and got a new car and PC. I know what you mean. Why don't you get a vape or e-cig? I'm actually thinking about doing that as a step to quitting. Because, you know, you don't have the effects of the tar and everything else. So I might actually go that route. I just don't... Anybody that smokes sucks butt, right? That's right. You do suck butt. That's the truth. Brad thought he was cool. I'm totally not cool. Okay. No. Leave that open.
Yeah, for something I'm not going to talk about, we spent too much time on the subject, so no more, nothing more about smoking. Hello from California. When did I graduate from high school?
I graduated a long time ago.
Actually, you know, speaking of smoking, this is the last thing, this is the last time I'm going to mention it. The year before I went into high school was the last year. And so if you guys want to go and do some deep web research, you'll be able to find out the year that I, the year that I went into high school. So the year I, when I was in eighth grade, so the year before high school, that year was the last year that students could legally smoke in the classroom. And I remember this because when we actually took the old desks, because they had to use our slave labor when we were freshmen, and actually we spent like the first 3 months of our freshman year in high school using the old desks, and we actually had like a new high school that they were building that they finished up, and then we had to like, I remember them bringing like all these semi trucks to school with like all of our desks, and they were like, okay students, everybody go out and get a desk and take it into your class, and like for a whole week we were like slave labor picking stuff off of semi trucks and bringing it into the school, and we never got paid for it. But anyways, our old desks had ashtrays. We had like the little indentation in the desk for your pencils or pens, I guess. And then there was like a little hole in the desk where they had ashtrays in them. But they popped all the little metal ashtrays out of the desks because they had made it illegal. Well, they just didn't allow us to, or people to smoke in class. But you could only smoke in class if you were in high school. And I think you had to be 16 or older. That was the rule before that stopped. So, pretty cool. Why ask him about personal information? Hey, Brad, what's your social security number? I actually had somebody ask, like, my social security number. I really hope that they were joking. Do some more things with the animals. Oh, you'd like that. I graduated in June 2020. Or I graduate in June 2020. I wish I did. Everything you want, thank you so much. Thank you for the kind words. It's been over a year. It's been a year and like 10 days since I talked to my dad last. And like every day, it feels like it was just yesterday. It just does. It just sucks. All right, let's go and pick up some straw. And I did it again. I keep forgetting to lower the thing. There we go. In Japan, students clean bathrooms, and we kind of cleaned our classrooms from time to time. But they had janitors for that, so, you know, you didn't have to that often. We didn't clean bathrooms, though. Brad, send me a pic of your credit card. No. Hey, dude, you're the best YouTuber. Thank you. Thank you, Darius. Don't forget more Astroneer. I might get it for Xbox One if it's on there. Yeah, you have to check. Somebody said it was on Xbox One the other night. I have no way to know. Not the Xbox One user at all. Really, Brad? You want to go through that again? Cool. There's certain aspects of school that I would like to go through again, and other aspects that I wouldn't. You know, school, you know, especially in your formative years, is kind of a double-edged sword. Like, you know, it's definitely the best time of your life, at least for most people. And then it's also some of the most emotionally draining and emotionally difficult times of your life. But, like, going, like, looking back, I would say, for the most part, you know, I could have done a lot worse. Do I drink beer? I mean, occasionally. I'm definitely not an alcoholic or anything like that. But I'll enjoy a beer. Actually, you know what? I can't even remember the last time I had a beer. I should probably drink more beer. Keep up the good love streams. Is this a love stream? Love streams. Love streams. All right. Come on. All right, I'm just going to take this load down, drop it off. Ah, missed it. Okay. Let's see. Can you end the stream so I can go to sleep? we got about another half hour. I'm going to probably try to go until midnight if I can. If I can end it that soon. I kind of started streaming late tonight. I blame my neighbor because she was talking to me for so long. But she was interested in the drone, so that was cool. How many hours do I have on the game? I'll try to tell you. I had I think it was around 350 hours or something the other day. Okay, here we go. Games, view games, library, and farming simulator. Oh no, 317 hours. 317 hours. So quite a bit. You should make live streams a little sooner. What do you mean? You mean earlier? Probably has a crush on you. Let's see. I do smoke cigar once in a while, but I don't inhale. Well, you don't inhale cigar smoke anyway. You smoke cigars for the taste. And so when you basically suck the smoke into your mouth, and there's a technique to actually rolling the smoke out of your mouth so that it leaves a distinct taste on your tongue, and that's actually what the enjoyable part of cigar smoking is. Yeah. How can you tell how many hours? Well, if you have the Steam version, you can go into your game list and it'll actually show you how many hours you've played. I'm going to try to stay strong and stay with the stream. I appreciate that. Hey, how many likes are we up to? Are we up to 100 likes yet? If you guys are new, if you're just coming back, if you're just joining the stream, please don't forget to hit that like button. We're trying to get up to 100 likes. Always appreciate the help, guys. I think the canola harvester is finished. Yep, there he's done. I am almost finished here as well. Let's go down, get in him. Oh, he's almost full anyway.
And let's get in the semi truck. We're gonna have to offload all of the wheat. If you inhale cigar smoke, you get more of a buzz. It kind of depends on the cigar. You're more likely to get cancer probably because cigar smoke's not filtered. But anyways, we're up to, what is it, 133 likes? Awesome! You guys are awesome. I think people are just putting in random numbers. I'm at least going to midnight, yes, yeah, so that's 28 minutes from right now. Midnight my time. Mine says only 11 likes. You might need to refresh your page, Michael. How often do I stream? A couple times a week. A few times a week. Everything's kind of crazy right now with the, with Christmas and everything, so. Uh-oh, Skeet says it's 154, as does Dazzers. Dazzer, world famous. I think I can go back up and probably finish this off. I think he's full anyway. So we missed out probably on $5,000 or $6,000 from not picking up the extra straw on field 14, I think. But that's all right, I guess. Oh, wait, I can't. I'm full. I keep forgetting. Hey, boss, I'm back again. Welcome back. Midnight in Brad speak means 2 or 3 a.m. Yeah, it kind of does. Actually, I stayed up way too late last night watching the OA on Netflix, and I had a really hard time going to bed, and I kind of felt like crap for the first part of the day. Am I going to see Rogue One? Maybe. I would really like to see it. I just don't really have anybody to go see it with. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll see it. Maybe I won't. At 50 million subs, you get a Ruby play button. What? Why would they give you a diamond play button for 10 million, but then a ruby play button for 50 million? Like, ruby is, like, not as cool as diamond. And I don't even think any channel is even remotely close to that. Let's see, got 15 achieves done. I have all but, I think I have to breed some more cows or something like that. I think I have to breed cows and I have to breed sheep. And that's it. And we will be done. Do I know Rambo 145? No, I don't know who that is. I have 154 likes and 4 dislikes. Awesome. Okay. Is OA a good show? Been thinking about watching it. It is, but it's very strange. It's actually like a really beautiful show. And then, like, you get up to the end and you're kind of like, I need a second season. And they haven't confirmed a second season. And I really hope they do a second season. And that's all I'll say. In some ways, it's kind of like Stranger Things. Like, if you saw Stranger Things, it's a little bit like Stranger Things in the way that the story is told and everything. But it's very different. It's the thing that I think I find most interesting about the OA is that it's not like a story that I've ever seen before. And it's about a topic that I know about the theory behind it, but that's about it. What do we got? What do we got? He's getting low on some fuel over there. Okay, I think what I need to do, because I know we're gonna need grass, is I need to go and put the front mower on this tractor. Brad, I the trending vids, there is a person that got the Ruby play button. Look at it. That's fake. There's no, YouTube doesn't have a Ruby play button. When will I do Astroneer again? I'm not sure. Have I ever heard of YouTube channel Daggerwin? Yes. He's just another YouTuber like I am. So what we're going to do, we're going to get the front mower, and we're just going to, like, drive around off this, you know, wherever there's grass, and we're just going to mow and try to pick up grass. You seen the 100? No, I haven't seen that one. I kind of want to watch it, and then I'm kind of like, meh. Please go to 2 or 3 a.m. Nope, that's not happening. Definitely not going that late. I would like to go until I can get all of the harvesting done and get the canola sold. Need to get the weeding done here. Okay. Drive this guy over to field 19. The gold play button went to PewDiePie because, or not the gold, the diamond, because that's the highest one they have right now. There's nothing beyond diamond. Let's see, what was I just gonna do? Enter, yes, there we go. Okay. All right, so we're just gonna go around, we're gonna pick up grass. Hopefully. Hopefully something. Come on, go. I want to go in straight lines here. There we are.
Okay. How do you keep track of all your stuff with my brain? Have you ever watched Blue Bloods? No, I haven't. But I have a friend who's told me that I should watch it, that it's really good. The only police dramas that, police shows that I really liked was like the old Adam 12. I always loved that show. And they don't really have anything like that now, except for, Cops is kind of a bad example, but that's about the only thing that's similar. Come on, fill up. In prices, what does the trailer mean? I'm assuming you mean this little trailer? That's liquid slurry. Like liquid fertilizer, diarrhea. Diarrhea. How do you not get confused where stuff is? How do you know I'm not confused? Hey Brad, what is my name logo? I'm assuming you're asking like what is the picture of my YouTube logo? It's the space shuttle sitting on top of the 747 as it was landing in Washington, D.C. Criminal Minds is good. Like, I'll watch Criminal Minds, like, if I catch an episode of it on TV. But it's not kind of, like, the type of show that I want to watch, like X-Files is. Wait a second here. Is this guy full? Oh, I guess he is. I guess he is. All right. Do I like planes? Yes, I love planes. Your next question is going to be, why don't you play Plane Simulator? Or not Plane Simulator, but Flight Simulator. And I'll tell you why. It's because once you've flown a real plane, like flying a flight simulator is just like, it's just meh. Do I watch BattleBots? No, I don't have cable. We have all our preferences. Yep, everybody has different preferences. I mean, people actually voted for Hillary Clinton, so there's that. <laughs> 50%, there we go. But no, I don't watch BattleBots. From what I understand though, there is a company that picked up the Microsoft Flight Simulator license, or the FSX license, and supposedly they're going to be creating like this whole new flight simulator game. And so I might actually take a look at that once it's released, but I'm like not in any, you know, hurry to do so. The weather for Christmas in San Antonio is going to be 70. Yeah, it's supposed to be like 55 here in Cincinnati. I was like, heck yeah, man, I'm all for that. The warmer the better. Have I ever watched Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.? No, I haven't watched that. Do I like hunting or fishing? I don't really particularly like hunting. I mean, unless it's like necessary to do. I used to enjoy fishing, though. I haven't fished in many, many years. Probably 20 years or more. Probably since I was in college the first time. There's nobody on YouTube that has 50 million subs. I can actually tell you the top 10 YouTubers. Let's see here. By filter by most subscribed. There we go. Oh, wait. PewDiePie. Wait. Okay. PewDiePie has 51 million subscribers. Wait, is that right? Wait a second. He just hit like. Wow. It does say he's got 51 million subscribers. That's pretty impressive. Ruby apparent Ruby play button, okay. Now this has gotta be a joke. I'm watching this on my other PC. I'm just waiting for it to be like a joke. Come on. Gosh, 14,732,000 subscribers in a single video. That's absolutely crazy. That's probably like $100,000 just in that one video. Hey, we're full of grass. Okay. Okay, I'll have to watch this video later. Man, he really went up in subscribers fast. Jeez, okay. I've never watched one PewDiePie video. I don't really watch him, like, regularly, but he's kind of funny sometimes. He can be rather humorous. Okay, so, oh, why did I just do that? Why? No. Okay, so we have no canola. So all the canola that we do have is in the truck over there. So we are going to have to fast forward, I think, in order to get more canola. Dang it. No, Yay, my favorite field to weed. PewDiePie is weird. Hey, he's freaking rich, so I can't blame him for it, so good for him. What do I want to do?
Aha. This is the tracker I was looking for. I'm gonna take a shortcut. Whoa, this is not the shortcut. There we go. Okay. So I guess what I'll do, I guess we'll plant more soybeans this round. And we might not get to do the rest of the harvest tonight. Actually, we definitely won't, because we're not going to be able to get all the seeding done in time. It's just not gonna happen. All right, there we go. Okay, let's get him out of the way first. Okay, whoops. Need to drop it.
Drop it like it's hot.
The only thing I drop like it's hot is the diarrhea.
And it's so hot. It's so hot!
Anyways. Got a little bit more to go here. That's the 939 Vario. So, yes, kind of like the 900 Vario.
But better.
All right. Good night, everything you want. Have a good one, buddy. What's got going on down here? I wish weeding went faster, though. I really do. There we go. Okay, so animals, grass, there we go. Bam. Okay. The rest of the grass is gonna have to go in here with the silage. Just, oh, wrong one. Okay. Now, look at how much work we need to do with the pigs. How many pigs do we have? 160.
6.
This roll right here, that's silage, isn't it? Is that silage? The roll? I think that's silage. Well, what I can try to do, hopefully if I can get up here on the side, here we go. Doesn't really work that great, but we might be able to get enough. Oh, wait a second. I don't need to do it this way. I don't need to do it that way at all. I can show you what way I need to do it. Let's look at aminals. Oh, we don't need that much more anyway. Sheep need water, okay. Map, where's my map? My map is right. What? How in the heck did he get around this tractor? I want to know. Okay, this is the guy I want. Remember, straw in bucket, Brad. Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah. We can get rid of that last little bit of straw. Actually, let me move this guy over. I'm gonna pick up the rest of the straw with this. But there's only like a little tiny bit of straw in the bucket. Okay, let's go. We'll drop off the mower here. And when will I start doing logging? Probably when I have enough money to buy a Ponzi buffalo. Because I just don't think logging is that much. It's a lot of work for not much money. We can just kind of suck some of this up. What am I doing? They're okay. Now really all we need is power food. How many cows do we have? 24. 7 sheep. We're eventually going to need to go up and get more silage, too. Stop. Finished. Kind of. Finished enough. Cut the logs into small pieces, throw them into a tipper. I have a scorpion. It's just that, you know, I don't have anything really big enough to haul all the logs down to the the lumberyard.
Now, how did he miss that little spot right there? How? How does that happen? Must be this tractor. Look, there's another spot he missed. Okay, we're gonna plant corn on this field. Just gonna come back and get the corn planter. And it's midnight though. Alright, well, here's what's gonna happen, guys. It's midnight. I gotta go. I know you guys don't want me to leave, but it's just that time. Next time when we come back, I will finish up the seeding, and we'll also finish the harvest on field 22, and we'll turn in, we'll sell all of our canola for the great demand price, see how much money we get. I don't think it's going to be too crazy. Right now we've got 33,000, so we'll probably get, you know, hopefully we'll be able to get about 60,000 in canola, because we still have to do that big field right there, which would be awesome. Visit this field really quick. Pretty quick job. I'll tell you what, let's do this one last job, get a couple extra, little extra money. I'm not doing it for the money, I'm doing it for the notoriety of this guy. So that it'll be cheaper to buy this field whenever we do decide to buy it. We'll do this really quick and then we'll say goodnight. When will I stream next? Just kind of depends. Maybe tomorrow, maybe Thursday night. We'll just have to wait and see. There's like one or two more things I still have left to shop for Christmas. And once I find those, then I'll kind of have a little bit more time to devote to streaming. So I was all like, yeah, good night, everybody. JK, we're going to do another job. I'm going to bore you to death before we go. Oh. Okay. This one's... Is your chat visible? Yes, it is. 163 likes and 4 dislikes. Let's do one more like spike, guys. Everybody hit your like button. Am I going to do a Christmas stream? I may. Just depends on like what time like all the different Christmas activities fall together. So, I don't know. We're going to have to wait and see. Hopefully, I will, though. ZS, yes. We can hear you. Or see, well, we can't hear you, thankfully, because that would be a little bit creepy. But we can definitely see you typing. Oh, one more thing, since I was talking about my drone earlier tonight, I'm going to go onto Facebook on my fan page really quick while I'm thinking about it. I'm going to post the drone shot that I took tonight, just of the sunset. Might not be too impressive to many people. I thought it was quite cool looking, and you'll be able to get to check that out. Why did they change this? Upload photo, yes. There we go. And it's kind of uploading right now, and I'm going to publish it. If you want to see it, go over to my Facebook fan page. The link is down in the video description. You can right-click on that, open in a new window, and you'll be able to... that way you can still stay on the stream and all that good stuff. But yeah, check it out. You might think it's pretty cool. You might think it's absolutely terrible. Look, we just went down like 20 viewers because everybody clicked over to the Facebook page, I bet. Brad in Eastern Time Zone. Yes, I am. What's my Facebook? Look down in the video description. Let me see if I can pop it in here. Nightbot should pop it up here in just a second. Do I have Instagram? No.
No, I do not.
There's my link to my Facebook. Do I have Snapchat? God, no. I had Snapchat at one point, and I never want to use Snapchat ever again. Because there's no filter. There's absolutely no filter on what people can send you. Do I jav any mods? Oh, have. Yes, I do. I do have some mods. What can we see on Facebook? The picture that I took with my drone tonight of the sunset. It's pretty cool.
It's very nice and colorful. Hey, where's everybody going?
We're down like 25 subscribers or 25 viewers now. Everybody come back. Bye. Oh gosh, we're down to like 77. Everybody's clicking over to Facebook.
No, don't do it, you guys.
How hard was building your pick? Oh, my PC. It wasn't, I mean, I've been building PC. Well, I built PCs for basically like 15 years. Then I stopped building them for a really long time because I was so sick of building them. And then this, my new PC, which is just shy of 2 years old, it was very easy compared to the older PCs that I'd built. The Massey, this is technically a mod, though. It's one of the official, it's like the, I think you got this tractor when you bought the Collector's Edition. What kind is my drone? The one that I was flying tonight is a Phantom 3 Advanced, though I also own a Phantom 3 Professional. Come on, any second, we'll be done. Thank gosh, we got a little over 8,000 for that. We got 200,000 bucks in the bank. We're trying to get this green bar all the way over here so that we'll have the, you know, we'll be able to pay the minimum amount. You know, we'll have the maximum discount for Mr. Robert Cook. And chainsaw! No. There. The scroll wheel on my mouse went a little crazy there. Sorry about that, you guys. Okay, well, I'm going to finish up this last bit of weeding here, and we will say goodnight. If you stop by my Facebook page, leave a comment on the picture. Let me know what you thought of it. If you thought it sucked, if you thought it was nice. Drones are a lot of fun, though. They're absolutely awesome. My neighbor actually came out and started talking to me
for like an hour, and I like was freezing cold by the end of it. Why do you own Pro and Advance? What's the difference? They're basically the same drone. The only difference is the camera. The Pro has a 4K camera. The Advanced has a 2.7K. And the reason why I own both is I bought the Advanced first. And then I knew somebody who was selling a professional, which was essentially almost brand new. And he sold it to me for like half price what they're going for. And so I was like, okay, I'll buy it. And so that's why I own both of them. But absolutely love them. I hate how the game won't let you run with the chainsaw. Have you ever ran with a chainsaw? It's not really the smartest thing to do. All right, guys. Well, that is it for this live stream. Thanks once again for hanging out with me in the stream tonight. With all your comments and questions, I always appreciate that you guys, you know, spend time taking your time out, hanging out with me. And we will see you very soon for more Farming Simulator 17. As always, don't forget to like, share, comment, and please subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye for now.